Awesome. So if you guys have gotten this far, we should do one more thing. Our soccer ball seems to be flipping, and we don't want that to happen. So go back to your layout, click your soccer ball, and scroll down till you see something called set angle. Make sure it says no. That means our ball will not flip when it hits a wall or a boundary.